Of the 500,000 warplanes built during World War II, less than 6,000 remain. Of that number, only a handful are in flying condition. These surviving relics of aluminum and steel are more than just airplanes to the veterans who flew them in combat and to the men and women who restore and fly them today. They are ghostly reminders of the sacrifices made by one generation to preserve freedom for all future generations. And they fly in honor of those who never returned.